album.
So let's see, Sarathan is a very capable player right now. You can see Waters, where DP is there. You can see Bot, Bat Army goes down there for team number 20. And you can see team number 20 in a top bad situation. I think rightly you can see Rohan. I think Rohan is, I think, and making some clank right now. Dear side, there is a Sarathan holding the Sarathan is taking. What a fight he's going. You can see there are Sarathan securing their kill off the people. Rohan, and you can see Adil is there to support him from far. So yeah, you can see Saiyan, I think, coming there. So Saiyan will survive this fight. And let's see, Marksman was down there, and this is crazy fight going on between, you can see, this team number 24 and team number 11. And let's see, is the Adil is the only hope for team number 11. You can see there, let's see Adil will make this fight or not. Yes, and the Holy Food is still there. Holy Food already spotted there. Adil goes down. No, finally Adil managed to take this fight, but unfortunately Saiyan will goes down there. So Mob Assassin managed to do some damage to them. So Yan is taking some. Sarathan is still holding there. Ria is still there. Mob SL team is still there for fight. And team number 20 is looking really. AR Gauntlet away out of fighting. Kalde Gordon. AR Gauntlet away and fighting. Kalde Gordon. AR Gauntlet team away and taking some. AR Gauntlet team away and AR Gauntlet away and low SP must survive. Body Rashan. AR God goes down there, and this fight is really unfortunate. Let's see, team number 20 to cause a fight in the Kenty. Whitey is down there, and Beta Ray is still surviving there. Yeah, and let's see. Yeah, and the Bagayan are there. A player of the high damage Jackson, but unfortunately, the Bagayan final is over 2 seconds. The fight is going over there. Stardust goes down there, and Chimping is there. Charging against him, you can see Chimping, but finally, Chimping is down there. You can see there. 500 is there for fight, so 500 here, and 500 is showing some proof. Important fight there for his team. You can see 500 team or all man is down there. So only player right now surviving is 500. Will 500 make this fight or not? AG Mortal is there. AG Mortal, I think, reviving his teammate right now. You can see AG Mortal and Chimping are revived. This is AG Mortal and Chimping is right now back in the fight. Yeah, you can see AG Mortal teammate goes down there. But Chimping managed to bring that. See in our screen, you can see combat team dragging against team of 24 and team of 24. You can see fiber for team to find a team, and this fight is still going there, and this fight is still level. This is quite now traditional fight going on between comeback and 2F. This is, we often used to see this fight between comeback and the, you can see, to find team. These teams are really a top rival of this Bucket Challenge, Chicken Bucket Challenge. You can see comeback team now finally wiping out this team, and this team is going crazily. And the, you know, Richa is still there. Richa taking the fight. Richa goes down there, and this is unfortunate fight going there for team number 10 or team number 10. Let's see how this team is going to manage this fight on. You can see there is a fight going on between the end. Yes! Hector was down there, and Cube team is doing best job there, and this is an unfortunate fight for team number 10 or team number 10. It's only here right now surviving that in our screen right now for team number 10 is that Hemdi team, I think, and using some grenade over there. Yes! This is going on. You can see Hemdi, I think, and making some rotation there. Hemdi trying to make Nyanira MX. This is unfortunate fight. Hemdi finally goes down there, and Cube team back in the Mama team, but Mama was successful enough to take that, but Mama also goes down there. Mama ka Dawn is there for fighter. You can see there Mama ka and Senpai finish by Chakiksa and for team number, and the Senpai ka team fight is going on there. So deep OP, I think, and charging and deep OP there for deep OP level finally, and it's the second god. So Mama ka team wipe out hunde garke dekhnu huncha ta yesari tapai yani ka team number 5 failed to spot the Tashiko teamer. You can see Tashiko teamer today is too soon. Spot gonna, sorry, man. Tashiko team, what is he's doing here? Yani Tekmoza. This is crazy moment right now. You can see there. Yani Snile 8 is also down there, and this is unfortunate. Star Dog.